after he was spotted in court wearing a Burberry jacket costing plus 14,000 rands. Now, if you will recall very well, Mzansi, he also wore a Nike tracksuit when he appeared in court for the first time after he was brought back from Tanzania.